Welcome. Today we're checking out a live stream clip back from November 12th, 22. This is The Warning, 21st Century Blood. Enough talk, let's rock. First time I heard it was the Oro Didi concert, so I know I was interacting with you guys a lot, and I know I heard it, but I didn't hear it at the same time. They're in zombie mode, texting on their phones. Yeah, they just got blindfolds on. That alone is just so powerful. They can probably drag this guy across, you know, in front of all these people texting. And maybe that's why they had the blindfolds on, because they wouldn't even notice. Yeah. I call it zombie mode. When I see people texting on their phone and walking across the street or driving, they're just in zombie mode. Tunnel vision. It's hard to watch. Putting the blindfold on the baby. That baby has no idea what kind of world they're getting brought into. And he just, can't help but feel sorry for them. Yeah. Yeah, go back some. Politics are trying, but we know they're lying. Every truth has been sown. We make buildings, but what we need are bridges. We're stuck within this wall. Everyone with blank faces trying to fill the blank spaces that we left a long time ago.
Yeah.
Yeah, just like that. Zombie mode. They wrote this at what age? This is their first album. They're so ahead of the game. It's not even funny. Getting to actually listen to this now and see the music video. The music video is 100% accurate, and it's so hard to watch because that's our world. Yeah. That's crazy. These girls are so smart. Especially Pau. Like, she writes a lot of these songs. And these are from when she was, 10, 12, 14? Not 14, because maybe. This was their first album. So, she had to be really young, but she understands. Man, this video is getting to me. I haven't had a video like this and a song hit me this hard in a long time. That was a great guitar solo by Danny. We don't normally get to hear her do solos, so it's pretty awesome when she does, put one in. Yeah, she was 12 years old. Wow. That's such a cool part.
Yeah, it's absolutely mind-blowing that she wrote that young. And of course, I know they had a lot to do with the music video, but that music video just hit so hard. Man. I gotta take a little break. Give me a few minutes, yeah? I'll be back.